Alright, well, this is Chatty Dad 1 coming at you. I just want to show you, this is my big cat, Panda Bear. And, he's come down with this cold flu virus, whatever it is. And, he's a big, strong, healthy kitty. But, if you start seeing them sneeze and stuff like that, there goes Tigger sneezing over there. And Panda just sneezed right here. But, if you start seeing that, it's time to, start getting them some medication. And Bear's taking medication right now. He's taking medicine for cold and flu symptoms, as well as antibiotics and colloidal silver. But he was well just a couple days ago. And this flu, this virus, is nasty, and it is fast and hard hitting. He's still got a strong appetite. You can see that his nose is bothering him, and you see that sneeze right there. That's how it starts. With that sneeze. Yeah, so if you start seeing him sneeze like that, try to get him some help. And Panda Bear's a big strong cat. And he's been sick before, and he's always pulled through it. But this thing is bad. I mean, I'm still not feeling good myself from it. I've got stomach cramps. A little bit nauseated. I've got a little bit of a cough. Some other things going on, headache, but I just want you guys to see, but that's my big cat Bear. And he's a big cat. Look how big he is. He's a big, strong, full-grown, healthy male. But he's got this cold flu virus now. I believe he caught it from the other cats. You can tell that his nose is bothering him. And that scratch on his nose there is from fighting. But he wanted to come inside tonight. Because it's cold, it's like 38 degrees tonight. So, I brought him in. And plus, I'm giving him medication and stuff. So, he's going to stay in the house for a little while. And he's still eating. And Tigger is still eating and drinking, as far as I know. But he's not back up full well. You gotta use a much thicker rope here. Tigger baby. Tigger. Tigger. I got him over there. He's over there sleeping on the heating pad. Because, you know, he's cold. And he wants to get warm. You know, they just want to be comfortable, and when they don't feel good, they want to get around us a lot. And I'm just going to do my best to keep them alive, to keep them around. But take care, guys. This is Teddy Cat 1 reporting on this animal. Cold flu that's transferable to people as well. I'm the only one in my household that's come down with it a second time. Although I heard my son coughing some earlier.